come back in the kitchen with Chef Ricardo cooking show. It's amazing to be in the kitchen giving you your favorite recipe. I just make some vegetable soup, Jamaican way. And basically, I'm going to do the full version of this vegetable soup. It touched me and I said to myself, you know what, I have to share this with my fans. And thank you so much for watching me, my show, and subscribe to the YouTube channel. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, Google Plus me, and get a lot more recipe, guys. It's just amazing. Don't go anywhere. Stay right there. All right? One love from Chef Ricardo on the team. Nice and lovely. Welcome back in the kitchen again with Chef Ricardo. But basically, I make some vegetable soup and I said to myself, so you know what happened? I'm going to be doing a version on this one for my fans them to make them see exactly how you can make yourself some nice, lovely vegetable soup at home without using meat, just vegetable. Put a few dumplings in it. Put a nice lovely Jamaican scotch bonnet pepper inside of it, but looking lovely and nice as you can see right here. So what we're going to do, please guys, if you want me to make you a recipe like this right here, natural vegetable, you know what I mean, like pumpkin, carrot and sweet potato and potato and all these things with a little bit of spinach dumpling in it, please leave your comments down below and I will definitely work out a recipe like this for you. Same way, you know what I mean, as I can see, look at that, beautiful and nice. I got, let me tell you exactly what I have in it. I got green banana, ripe plantain, I got yam, I got pumpkin, I got dumpling, I got thyme, spring onion, and some garlic, lot, carrot, every little bits and pieces of thing inside of it. Vegetable noodle, and I put also a little bit of pepper and a little bit of veg stock inside of it to bring in a lovely flavor. But as you can see, all this soup looking such amazing right here, guys. Honestly, a touch ever. Look at that, beautiful and nice. And as you can see, thank you so much. If you want me to make this one, please leave your comments down below and I will definitely, Chef Ricardo will make that one for you guys. Respect goes out for every one of you guys and I love you all. See you next time. Bye bye.